वेलकम बैक टू श्री नारायण विद्यालय कन्हान ऑनलाइन क्लास फॉर सब्जेक्ट मैथ्स फॉर क्लास सिक्स्थ। और टुडेज टॉपिक इज बेसिक कॉन्सेप्ट्स इन ज्योमेट्री। इन बेसिक कॉन्सेप्ट्स इन ज्योमेट्री वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट पॉइंट्स। लेट्स लर्न। A point is shown by a tiny dot. We can use a pen or a sharp pencil to make the dot. The dots in the rangoli are the symbols for points. A points can be given a name. Capital letters of the alphabet are used to name a point. The points P, A and T are shown in the figure alongside. आप जो points P, A और T देख रहे हैं इन्हें ही हम points कहेंगे। Now our next topic in basic concepts in geometry is line segments and lines.
Take two points A and B on the sheet of paper and join them using a ruler. We get straight line AB. Can we extend this line further on the side of point B? On the side of point A, how far can we extend it? We can extend the line in both directions till the edges of the paper. If the paper is very big, the line can be very long too. How long would the line be on the playing field? Means, agar hum kisi bhi line ko dono points se बढ़ाना चाहे, चाहे वो पॉइंट बी हो उसे हम एक्सटेंड करें तो वो हम कितनी दूर तक लाइन बना सकते हैं, उसी तरह पॉइंट ए से अगर हम एक्सटेंड करते हैं तो हम कितनी दूरी तक लाइन बना सकते हैं।
लेट्स इमेजिन दैट वी कैन एक्सटेंड दिस लाइन फॉर एवर विदाउट एनी लिमिट्स ऑन बोथ साइड्स। टू शो दिस एक्सटेंडेड लाइन ऑन पेपर we can use arrowheads.
These are arrowheads. If we want to extend this line forever, we have to use this arrowhead at both the ends of the line.
In mathematics, when we say line, we mean straight line.
Means straight line like this.
The first line that we drew was only from point A to point B. It was a piece or a segment of the longer line. A line segment has two points showing its limits. They are called endpoints. We write line segment AB as segment AB. In short, A and B are its endpoints. A line is named using a small letter or by using any two points on the line. Line L has been shown alongside
like this. This is line L.
Its name can also be written as line PQ or line Q, P. I hope you understand the difference between line and segment. Thank you.